Epidermal cyst punch-out method. Learn the punch-out method, also called punch excision, for treating epidermal cysts. The surgical goal in epidermal cyst removal is to completely excise the cyst sac. Traditionally, this is performed with a spindle-shaped skin incision, including the punctum and the cyst beneath. While effective, this often leaves a relatively large scar. To overcome this, we recommend the punch-out method, also called punch excision. Anatomy: an epidermal inclusion cyst is a benign lesion consisting of an epidermis-derived wall that encloses keratinous debris. The hallmark is the punctum, the keratin-filled cavity, and the epidermal lining. Step 1. First, infiltrate the surrounding skin with 1% lidocaine in a square pattern. Allow several minutes for anesthesia to take effect. Step 2. Use a 5mm skin punch. Apply vertical pressure while rotating clockwise and counterclockwise until reaching the subcutaneous fat. Excise the cylindrical skin core. You will see the keratinous material and sebum of the cyst beneath. Step 3. Gently compress the cyst to extrude its contents. Always wear eye protection, as the material may suddenly eject. Step 4. Massage the skin to detach the cyst wall. Step 5. Then grasp the edge with forceps and carefully dissect it with scissors until the collapsed cyst wall is removed. The collapsed cyst wall is pulled out through the small opening like a deflated balloon. Step 6. Irrigate the cavity with saline and ensure that no cyst wall remains. Step 7. Wound closure can be performed with a purse string suture or allowed to heal secondarily, depending on the case. An illustration of a purse string suture. Indications: this method is suitable for non-inflamed cysts, particularly in locations where scarring should be minimized. However, for cysts with a history of repeated inflammation, where adhesions to surrounding tissue are strong, this method is not recommended. It can also be adapted for incision and drainage of acutely inflamed cysts. Summary: punch excision removes the whole cyst through a small opening, leaving a smaller scar. Ideal for non-inflamed cysts, but not for strongly adherent ones.